Thursday night volleyball action between the Broncos and Rams. Boise State brings a six-match win streak into this one against number 20 CSU. And Sierra Nobley and the Broncos were up to the test in the beginning, going off to a 14-4 start in set number one. The blackout crowd was into it, but Colorado State would rally. And the reigning National Player of the Week, Adriana Colbert, able to bring the Rams all the way back to win 25-20. CSU scored 13 of the last 15 points in the set. We move on to set number two. Again, Boise State out to a quick start, and they would go up 20-19. This one from Maddie O'Donnell off the quick set from Sarah Baugh, who had finished with 41 assists. But again, CSU came back, and it was Acacia Andrews, the 6'5 middle blocker, finishing this one off. CSU scored 6 of the last 7 to win set number 2, 25-21. After the intermission, CSU came out the aggressor. The Rams went ahead 6-1. There's Andrews again, but Boise State would not be denied. They come all the way back, and Sabrin Roberts, the freshman, just able to squeak this one in. We'll keep the Broncos alive, but it wouldn't quite be enough. Boise State and CSU went all the way down to the wire, but the Rams would pull out set number three, 33-31. Back and forth it went all along in the third set, but as it finishes, a sweep for CSU, 25-20, 25-21, 33-31. Adriana Colbert leads the way with a triple-double, 14 kills, 20 assists, and 10 digs. Boise State with 25 attack errors in the match, and they fall to 14-7, 6-3 in conference play. Wyoming comes to town on Saturday. Broncos looking for a little bit of revenge. Again, the only 3 losses in conference, 2 now to the Rams and 1 at the Cowgirls. 2 p.m. Saturday, see you at Bronco Gym.